and how harsh his voice is.
Jenny, use your hands.